Imagine living with a disease that affects your ability to move, think, and feel. This is the reality for people with multiple sclerosis, also called MS. MS affects more than 1.2 million people in Europe alone, impacting their daily lives. It is a chronic illness that affects the central nervous system, which includes the brain and the spinal cord. The immune system mistakenly attacks the protective covering of nerve fibers, causing communication problems between the brain and the rest of the body. This can lead to a wide range of symptoms, including fatigue, difficulty walking, muscle weakness, and pain. This is where the Behind MS project comes in. Behind MS stands for Bridging EBV Host Imbalance to Disease Onset and Progression in Multiple Sclerosis. This five-year European research initiative is dedicated to unlocking the mysteries of MS. Recent studies have pointed to the Epstein-Barr Virus, or EBV, as a major risk factor for developing MS. EBV is a common virus that many people carry without any issues, but for reasons still unclear, it appears to play a significant role in triggering MS in some individuals. The Behind MS team is diving deep into this connection. They are exploring how EBV interacts within the body and contributes to the development of MS. This involves examining the genes of both the virus and patients, studying the immune system's response, and analysing neural cells, all by using cutting-edge technologies. Engaging and integrating the different needs of patients, families, researchers, and healthcare professionals is crucial within our research project. The ultimate goal is to find unique signs of the virus in MS patients and discover new biomarkers. This research could improve clinical evaluation, help diagnose MS earlier, and in the long run, lead to the development of personalised therapies, ultimately improving the quality of life for people with MS. Visit our website to stay updated on the progress of the Behind MS project. Together, we can unlock the mystery of MS.